Launch commit. Liftoff. We have liftoff with Apollo 14.
My name's Dave Williams, and I'm a planetary scientist at Goddard Space Flight Center. Stuart Roosa, back when he was in high school, for a summer job, he started working in the U.S. Forest Service and eventually became a smoke jumper, which is these guys who jump out of airplanes into forest fires that are remote and can't be reached any other way. So when he was chosen for Apollo 14, he talked to people at the Forest Service, and they came up with this idea to bring tree seeds with him in his personal kit. Circled the moon, brought the seeds back to Earth, and then the Forest Service germinated them, and then the seeds were planted all over the United States for the bicentennial. So the status of the trees now, a lot of them are unknown. People send me a lot of information, they send me pictures. Right now, we've located about 70 trees that are alive.